This dance is called Dancing on the Ceiling. Choreographed by Debbie Hogg. It's a 32 count, two wall absolute beginner level line dance. Section one, starting with the right foot. Walk, walk, walk. Hitch, side. Touch, side, touch. Section two, walk to the left, side. Cross, side. Touch, walk to the right, side. Cross, side, together. Section three, back toe struts, right toe strut, left toe strut, right toe strut, left toe strut with finger clicks. Last section, raw back, recover. Step, pivot half turn to left, jazz box, cross, back, side, together. And you start over again. Now let me go with the dance with the counts. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. In this dance, there is a four count tag at the end of wall six facing 12 o'clock. Starting with the right foot, hip bump, right, left, right, left. Which counts? 1, 2, 3, 4. 好，现在我来为大家用中文讲解。第一个八拍右脚开始，走走走 ，hitch 旁点旁点。第二个八拍往左边走，旁跨旁点往右边走，旁跨旁并。第三个八拍 toe strut 往后移动，要 click fingers， 右脚尖。左脚尖，右脚尖，左脚尖。最后一个八拍，后回前往左边后转 jazz box 跨后旁并，然后再重新开始。这条舞在第六个方向跳完之后，面对十二点钟要加一个四拍的 tag。右脚开始 ，hip bump， 右左右左 ，with counts。1, 2, 3, 4.